vlog, and you know what? Which she's my friend and our upcoming Stimia. Yeah, she's open and she will open an account today and will join with us. So that time I will introduce her with you guys. You wanna say hi?
Hi guys.
But no, not right now. We are not going to talk about her name because you will know her. You will know her after her account. When she will get her account, you guys will know her.
Thank you so much.
So guys, today I'm going to talk about Stimit world map. You guys already noticed that there is a contest going on. That's why I like Stimit world map. Yes, I have used this Stimit world map for 10 times. Yeah, whenever I write my travel vlog or any kind of place, I use Stimit world map because it's really, really, really a good application or dApp on Steam blockchain. I like it so much because for Stimit world map, I can show where I am, and there is a lots of things, like lots of, what can I say, vlog. If you go there, you can check that there is lots of oh my god,
yeah, it's so cold.
It's so cold. So what I am saying, that whenever, if you use Steam world map, anyone can know where you are, which place is you are talking about, and you can easily visit that place and can know more about that place by visiting Stimit world map option. So it's really good for any Steamian, that you don't need to use Google map and all that stuff. You can use Steam world map and can see that where that vlogger is vlogging, or which place is that. So maximum time I have written a blog about India, about Singapore, about Bangladesh, and I use Stimit world map to show where these countries are and which place are these. So it's really easy for Steamians or Steam blockchain people to know about that vlogging place. So I guess you guys should check it out and use Steam world map for your videos or for your post, because if right now I am in Kharkov, Ukraine, and this is the place called, I think, Alexeyevka. I don't know, I'm probably, I will find it out and I will give everything so that you can know my location also. So guys, this is why I like Steam world map, and this is it, and bye bye guys.
Bye guys, have a good day.
Same to you guys. Goodbye.